Hi, Hudsonville. Do you all know why we're here? We're here to get an education, to go to college, and get a job. Now, I'm going to find out what Hudsonville High School students are going to be when they grow up. Here we go. Joey, what do you want to be when you grow up?
The greatest fisherman of the sea.
Noah, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a civil engineer.
What? What do you want to be?
Thinking maybe an astronaut or a boat driver. I saw a really good music video, and I think that's what I want to do.
Yeah, cool. How about you?
I think I want to be a music recording engineer.
Oh, yeah. So, Sean, what do you want to be?
I want to be a ninja.
You can't be a ninja, dude.
Fine, man. Ninja pirate.
Okay, you can be a ninja pirate. That's cool. All right. So, Caitlin, what do you want to be?
A beekeeper, I guess.
Whoa, that's dangerous stuff. Aaron, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A professional beatboxer.
Yeah. Clint Lawrence, what do you want to be when you grow up? Oh, I get it. He wants to be a mime. Am I right?
No, I want to be the president.
Oh, okay. All right, cool.
All right, so I changed my mind. I'd rather be just a boxer.
I'm here with the legendary Corey Daggy. Corey, what do you want to be when you grow up? Becca, what do you want to be?
A lion tamer.
What do you really want to be, though?
I want to be a whale watcher.
A whale watcher? Really?
Yeah, it's someone who watches whales.
All right, there you go. Ow. Stop. I'm the boss. Yeah.